For Pacquiao.
I know Pacquiao working with Justin Fortune again.
That's what they said.
They made up, my dude.
Did you guys see Donald's new tattoo? Donald's of Dodger tattoo. Stadium?
Oh. That is Donald.
Donald.
God,
where'd he go?
Wow. Who said that shit? What the?
Donald.
Congratulations,
you got a new tattoo.
Boy, look at you.
That don't look like that.
The voice.
It's a voice.
Does it look just like you?
Look just like you, boo.
Look, the whole Dodger
stadium.
Look
at that. What
is it? Crazy guys.
What's up? It's some Dodger fan.
Yeah, Dodger. That's
the
real.
He got the whole Dodger stadium on his head.
Check it out, Pita. It looks serious.
Hey, but for real, dude. You know what? I even told Chavez the next day.
I seen the fight already.
I told Chavez too. I told him, hey, man, you want to fucking train? Trust me. You can't train by yourself. There's no motivation. You got to fucking train with fighters. You got to come to our gym and train with fighters. Then you'll fucking get the motivation.
And what did he tell you?
He was asking a question about Robert. Like, how is Robert?
Motherfucker was calling me at 1 in the morning.
Really?
I was fucking knocked out.
After the fight?
Yeah. Motherfucker wasn't knocked out, so... But yeah, he was saying some shit, man. He's like,
well, hopefully he gets here because he can use a good training. Now you have so many guys here that can spar him.
Not only that, but you know, you need that little competition. You need that when you train with other fighters, you want to compete with them.
You're right. I'm
going to train harder than you. I'm better than you.
Yep.
And you train even harder. I noticed that because when I started training by myself with Alvarado's second fight, you know, you didn't train as good. You didn't train as good. With this fight, you know, I have guys in the gym with me. And I train him fucking better.
But Chava has a great chin. You got to say that. He wasn't rocked. He wasn't hurt.
Did he get stunned once?
Nah.
No? Chava. I'll tell you once.
Hey, but Chava's won.
He won the fight.
They want to see it. However they want to see it. They want to criticize whatever they want to criticize. I think he won the fight. He landed the better punches. They were a lot less. But
you know what? Punches. You know what? You're still going to criticize no matter what. You know, we're talking about this shit and everyone's going to go on fucking at least the video. They're going to talk shit. You can't win.
We're just fucking kissing his dad.
Yeah, you can't win. You can't win, so fuck it. It is what it is.
Hey, who was more popular at the Home Depot Center, you or Robert?
Robert.
Robert, how many pictures did you take this weekend?
I was counting them, man. I lost count. Fucking idiot. How many pictures did I take? Like, I'm counting them fucking early.
I lost count to 10.
No, every 2 seconds.
Yeah, it's pretty stupid, Ellie. That was pretty fucking dumb. Fucking dumb, man.
What if you did count?
Then he's a fucking dumbass.
Yeah. Hollywood.
Did he turn it on, Donald?
Yeah, it's on.
Did you turn it up?
Yeah.
I fucking, Robert was pretty popular there. But it was pretty cool to see everybody recognize him.
I saw you sat near Tim Bradley.
Damn.
Did you talk to him during the fight at all? Ask him what he thought? Or?
No, you know what? I just congratulated him about his baby, newborn baby, because they were talking about it. I overheard him, and I just congratulated him about that. And he congratulated about me about my baby, and that was it.
I saw you on HBO. Get your ass to bed.
Yeah, I told my little daughter, hey, get your ass to bed.
How do you know she was up?
Because my wife was texting me, and she's like, Mia's just seeing you on TV right now. She was like, daddy. So I was like, hey, get your ass to bed.
Were you impressed by any of the other fights on the card?
That Oscar dude can crack. Fool Valdez, that motherfucker can crack.
First round knockout?
Yeah.
6-0, 6 knockouts.
That motherfucker can crack. They were really talking about him and Omar Figueroa. I was like, what the fuck?
Omar Valdez?
Yeah.
It's 122.
I know. There was just a lot of people that should be fighting that fool, Nick.
Fighting who?
Omar Valdez. Omar Figueroa.
Fucking Panterita?
Yeah.
That fool's like 135, 140.
Hey, and he's out for the rest of the year anyways because his hands.
I don't know who was even compared to that.
He's a champion and he's,
Donald, turn it up over there.
You know that Oscar Valdez has a pet alligator?
Does he?
In Mexico.
That's fucking tight.
A crocodile.
Right now. That motherfucker's gonna get hungry and eat that little motherfucker.
No, I asked him what he feeds. He said he feeds it once every 2 months. He gives it some chicken or something.
That's how... They eat once every
2 months?
Yeah.
Do they? I thought they eat fucking every fucking like couple hours.
You can jump in there and see how much spit he is.
Yeah. No, you can call Los Altos. They can make some shoes, some belts.
Cut that motherfucker out, right? Make it fresh out of getter food.
I've been there since 6 o'clock.
That was cool though, man. How you like my interview?
That was really good. When you go up on stage, you tell people,
I'm going to be on the juice.
I told the whole media.
But I wasn't there.
You No. Where were you?
Press conference after the fight. They didn't fight. Have a fucking credential to go back there.
They didn't let you go back there?
No.
After the fight, yeah, me and Mike went up there and we're fucking like, it's gonna be a good time. I'm gonna be on the juice.
No, the funnier part, Brandon goes, any questions? And some guy asks him a question. He goes, no, I'm not answering you. Next.
Who was that?
I don't know.
Some guy, they're like, any questions for Brandon? And then someone raised your hand. Oh, no, not you. Then Ellie, it was you. Then it was you. Then Ellie raised his hand. He's like, oh, Brandon. No, shut up. Not you either.